Hello everyone, hello and welcome back to another video. Today we have another game here and I don't know what the name of the team that we're versing because I never check really, but yeah, this game, as you can see in the title, oh my gosh, okay, let me start that again. As you can see in the title, I got injured this game. I was already injured, but I got even more injured, so yeah, let's go. And I fumbled a lot. This was not a, I would say, good day for me. But yeah, you'll see, guys. You guys will see soon. And I want to thank everybody who liked, everyone who commented on my last video. I don't have it up right now, but I will say it in the comments and my next video. So thank you.
Good. Good. How are you?
I just want to step in here and say that this really, really hurt. I don't know if you guys heard the sound of us hitting each other, but this guy was way bigger than I was, and he hit my, I believe it was my left ankle. I'm not quite sure, but it hurt really bad, and I was limping for the rest of this game. So, it looks really light on the video, but man, I'm hurting inside. Also, no card from the ref. I can't be mad. That's just his decision, really. But yeah. Like I said, I was hurting really bad from this game, and every other game I've played so far, I've still felt that injury. Now I'm doing a little bit better, so hopefully I won't feel it ever again. Hopefully.
Mándalo. Out.
Yeah, I'm not gonna even try to explain myself for this one.
Good pressure! Up, up, up! Take your space!
Thank you.
Pressure, Tony, pressure! Good! Relax, honey, relax!
What my teammate here is talking about to the ref is how the other team, I forgot which player it was, I don't remember, the other team slid into a tackle but did not touch the ball. I don't remember if he touched the player or not, but he definitely didn't touch the ball, and he attempted a slide tackle. And the rules here at this place is that there's no sliding at all. I remember one game before this, one of my players had attempted a slide tackle, and he had, I don't know if he got a card for it, but he definitely was warned and the ball was given to the other side. So this is what they were talking about, and the ref looked like he got really mad, which, hey, I have no control over that, but the rules clearly state there's no sliding at all, so, I mean, yeah, I don't really get that. This game wasn't really favoring us, if you know what I mean. So yeah, it was a pretty bad day overall, and I just hope that we don't have any more days like this. Also, I forgot to mention to you guys that I had already been injured in my left leg before this. So yeah, that's even better. This is halftime, and if you made it this far, I want to thank you because I work really hard and I do my best to get these videos out every single week, and I'm gonna keep on doing that.
Good pressure.
Time.
Time.
Right.
Good girl.
Yeah. Not a foot pass, you can grab it. Anything else, header, if that hits my ass, if that hits my chest, anything. As long as I don't want to pass it, right? Now you know, okay?
Go!
side.
Are y'all good? Are y'all good? Anybody move side?
Okay.
Yeah. Keep, keep.
You got it.
Stop, Jazz.
Just
stop, Jazz.
Send it. Don't give it out.
Good throw.
It's alright.
We are approaching the end of the video. I want to thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, and sub. If you want to see more, hit the bell. You already know. It's all free. Don't worry. What I've realized is that goalkeeping is mostly a mental game. It's like 70% a mental game and 30% actual physical positioning. It's all mental. You got to figure out where you are with the goalpost, to where the play is going, where, which direction the play. I'm sorry, I just watched that play. What am I doing? Okay. Anyways, where are they to the goalpost? Where should you be lined up? Which way they're gonna shoot? How hard are they shooting? Are they gonna shoot low, high? Is there curve? How close are they? You know, there's a lot of things they're going to. But, yes. I just want to thank you all again. And this was a pretty bad day. Not a bad season, but definitely a bad day this day.